eating all the fish and I'm drinking all the drinks.
Guys, how is the sword behind me? It looks like I'm sneaking up on him.
What sword are you talking about?
Slice job, dude. Oh no, no, we're going through the map. Oh no, oh dude, we disappeared. Oh, there he is, get him.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Feed and Grow Fish. Guys, get your pirate hats, get your swords ready, because we're playing Is This Pirate Crab. Guys, this pirate crab is amazing. He's got an ability that no other crab or fish in the game has. So there's these bottles lying around the map. If he picks up a bottle and drinks it, he goes faster. He goes faster. The screen gets all crazy and wobbly. It's pretty fun. So, guys, I am really excited to use this thing. The thing is, though, the pirate crab, it's a little bit weaker than some of the other fish until he gets the sword. I think we might be able to have the sword though, because dude, look at this. This mana shrimp, 7 damage. Regular crab is 4 damage and we're only doing 2. But I think, what does this do? Okay, so the more damage we deal and the faster we walk. So we drink some elixir and we get faster. So guys, let's get in here. And I gotta tell you, I tried doing this on, oh, that's a hammerhead shark. Uh-oh. I tried doing this on a server because you guys were telling me, dude, I think I see the shadow of a, is that another shark? But you guys were telling me there's a way to play crab, oh, shrimp, give me that shrimp. There's a way to play crab madness. Dude, I'm seeing some huge shadows. But there's a way to play crab madness on a server. We did it before. Okay, there's a brow rag. Guys, we're in a dangerous spot. We gotta get out of here. Okay, look for bottles. Dude, if we can find a bottle, that'll help us get out of here faster. But we did crab madness. We did the king crab. Dude, we got to level 1500 as the king crab. Okay, you know what? Let's not mess with this guy. Dude, let's just get out of here. I don't see any bottles yet. Where are the bottles? Oh, there's a coin. Give me that coin. Unfortunately, I don't think I can pick up the coins anymore now that I have the sword. Dude, let's take a look at this guy. Look at this crab. Dude, we got all the pirate stuff. We got the eye patch, we got the pirate hat, we got the sword. The only thing we're missing is a peg leg. We need a wooden leg. But yeah, when I played on a server, dude, with the king crab, we got to level 1500. That's crazy. Like, in normal deathmatch, you can only get to 1000. Okay, we're level 3. Dude, I'm seeing shrimp all over the place. Give me that. Boogies, Mickey, I'll slice ya. I'll slice ya! Okay, let's slice up some bug eyes. Slice them up. Slice! How am I missing these guys? Yes! We're doing 3.9 damage. That's not too bad.
That's not too bad, but guys,
my goal for today, I wanna get huge, of course. We gotta get huge. Well, I got 2 goals. First goal is to take out, what is this?
Oh! Dude, yes! Give me that drink!
Give me that drink. I must drink.
Here we go!
Guys, screen might get a little weird. But we're gonna be faster. Okay, there's another one. Drink it. Where'd it go? It's gone. But we're gonna be faster. The screen still looks pretty normal. We do more damage. Hopefully we still have the effects.
7 damage. Oh, dude,
that's really good. We're sharpening that sword. Okay, the goals. Guys, goals for today. Get huge. But I wanna take out that king crab. I think the king crab is still here. So I wanna take out the king crab also. I wanna sharpen the sword enough to the point where we can take out the great white shark. I don't know if it's gonna be possible, but dude, every time we kill a fish, we're sharpening that sword. Dude, there's like shrimp everywhere. Okay, I just sharpened it with another drink. Dude, give me that crab. Okay, oh, dude, he's trying to drink my drink. He's doing 2 damage, we're doing 8. You can't drink my drink, that's my drink. Okay, honestly, I feel like we're leveling up at a pretty decent pace. Dude, did I even tell you what happened? No, I didn't even tell you what happened. So I tried playing as a pirate crab on a server, and there's a problem. As soon as I spawn in, guys, the second I spawn in, it crashed.
10 damage.
Guys, we're getting pretty powerful. But yeah, dude, the game was crashing as soon as I spawned in. All the other crabs work. Just not the pirate crab. So we're not playing on a server right now. So I gotta do this the old fashioned way. Like, the benefit of playing on the server is I can make us level up faster. But dude, we gotta go like normal speed. Okay, dude, give me some more drinks. This is like, it's like a saloon over here. There's drinks all over the place. Okay, look at how fast we're going. Oh, Nemo fish. Dude, we're going really fast. Okay, give me those Nemos. I found Nemo. I found Nemo and I'm gonna slice him! Slice!
Did that say 15 damage?
I got Nemo, but he's floating!
No.
He's floating up to the surface. Yeah, that's one of the problems with the crab. With a crab, you can't really swim. You know? You'd shift, you get a little hop, you get a little hop and a jump. 13 damage. Dude, this is fantastic. Only level 6, though. Dude, we got a tiger shark over there. Let's head back. I think...
Oh, zebrafish would be nice.
I think this area back here is probably the safest...
Oh, no! Tiger shark.
Leave me alone. You know, just mind your own business. And don't mess with my treasure. That's my buried treasure. Okay, I sliced Nemo.
Dude, look at that zebra.
Okay. You know what the zebra sound reminds me of? I don't know if you guys can hear it. Let's see if I can get close. But I don't know if I mentioned this in another video, but the zebra sound, do you hear that? It reminds me of like ghasts from Minecraft. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Dude, we're only doing 5 damage now. I think our drink effect is wearing off.
Oh, that's a great white shark.
Okay, let's not mess with him yet. I'm only a level 6 pirate crab. There's no way I can even touch the great white shark. But guys, I gotta tell you, I've mentioned this before. I don't know if you know this, but you guys blow me away on a daily basis. But dude, something about recently, I don't know what it is, man. I've been reading through the comments and you guys just blow me away so much. Like the first word that comes to mind when I think about you guys, I just think of the word generous. Like you guys are so stinking generous, like hitting the like button. But even more than that, like the comments you guys have been leaving. Dude, it's just so nice and so generous. Like, it's just crazy for me to think that you guys are taking time out of your day to leave me a comment, to say something nice. And I gotta tell you, it just means a lot to me. And just hitting the like button, I know it takes 2 seconds, or less than 2 seconds, like 1 second. But it means so much to me. It helps the channel more than you know. So guys, thank you so much. Okay, dude, we're at level 8. Guys, get me to double digits. Maybe when we get to double digits, we can mess with some drakes or something. I'm trying to remember what we did last time because we got pretty big as the red crab and I wasn't on a server. So maybe I can do that with the pirate crab, but dude, this pirate crab, he's definitely one of the funniest looking things in the game. I kind of wish he had a voice. Of course it would be a pirate voice.
Arrgh. I forgot where I put me buried treasure. I hid it under my mattress. I thought I put it under the mattress, or it could be under the floorboards.
Okay, this could be a bad idea, but let's say hello to some Teotacas. Teotacas, hello? Dude, I'm not seeing them. Okay, 43 health. What do you guys think? Do you think we can take out a Draith or a Teotaca?
Whoa, that's a big one.
There's a small one. Let me hit that small one. Okay.
Dude.
Okay, he's doing 5 damage. Okay, I'm in a little bit of trouble here.
Dude, we need a drink.
Please, oh, there's one right there. There's one right there. What was I doing, 8 damage? We got a drink. We're healing up, maybe. Oh, did I get him? Maybe the Teotacas took that guy out. I don't know, man. But dude, that helped quite a bit. Okay, I'm upside down. Get this Draith. There's another Draith going after me. No, he's floating up to the surface. Guys, that's the toughest thing. We kill these things and they float up to the surface, so I can't eat them. Okay, guys, what do you think? Do you think we can take out these Teotacas? I'm doing 15 damage. I think so. Bring it. Bring it, all of you. I'll take you all on. Okay, that's 1. That's 2. Dude, I'm getting them. There's 3. Dude, I took them all out. Well, there is 1 left. And got him. Okay, finally we're in the double digits. Dude, this is kind of taking a while. Okay, where'd those traits go?
Here's 1.
Okay, dude, I need another drink.
Okay,
dude, we're doing 9 damage. He's only doing 5.
I got him.
Guys, I got him.
This is really good.
Please give me some of that meat, please. No, he's eating it. Don't eat that, that's my meat. Okay, slice him, and dice him. Slice and dice. We're slicing and mainly dicing. I like the dicing more than the slicing. Or do I like the slicing more? I think slicing. I think I'm more a fan of the slicing than the dicing. Okay, as soon as that guy hits the surface, I think he's gonna turn into meat, and then another one's gonna spawn, hit that surface, and turn into meat. I won't be able to get it,
but at least, yes!
At least we'll get another Dray spawning. Dude, I wish so bad I could get that meat! Okay, keep slicing.
Yes.
Get back here. Dude, okay, as I'm slicing him, it kinda hits him away.
Oh, this is good. This is very good. Okay. Now we're talking, dude. I think we can get pretty big. Let's aim for like 20. Let's get to level 20, maybe 25. And then after that, we'll go for the king crab. Guys, this actually isn't working out too well. Dude, I keep taking these drakes out. They float to the surface and I can't get the meat. Dude, I can't raise that stuff. Oh, we do have another bottle here. So we're gonna have to figure something out, man. I might have to just find a fish that's close to the surface. Oh man, dude, we got two drakes. Two drakes is harder than one. Dude, I'm trying this again though. Okay, the problem is I'll slice them once or twice and then they run away. I got them. Okay, go back down, go back down. Don't go up. I just can't get them. I kill them, but I can't eat the food. Okay guys, let's do a sneak attack. Dude, please tell me. Please tell me I can keep him on the ground. Guys, how do you think we could keep this guy close? Oh, you know what? If I got him like close to this wall, maybe I could get the food there. Yes, dude, he's coming. He's coming. Okay, this might actually work. Okay, dude, this might actually work. Okay, hit him downwards. Yes. Oh man, we're finally getting some food. Level 15. Dude, I've been recording for like almost 30 minutes. This is taking a very long time. I don't know what happened. But guys, I'm walking sideways. How did I get turned sideways? Dude, I don't know, but we are level 24. We got 151 health. We're starting to do a little better. I'm getting a little better at keeping these guys down here. Dude, level 25. I think we might be ready to take out this king crab. If I can turn myself around. Dude, what is happening to me? Why am I sideways like that? I'm holding the sword. Guys, I don't know what's happening. I'm holding this sword really, I'm holding it really weird. I'm all messed up. Okay, well that looks kind of normal. Dude, I don't know. Okay, I think we're back. I just had to do a few swings of the sword. Oh my goodness, my sword is behind me. Guys, how is the sword behind me? What is happening right now? It looks like I'm sneaking up on him. No, I don't have a sword. What sword are you talking about? Slice job. Okay, dude, we're doing 40 damage. That's pretty good. Guys, why? Why was the sword behind me? That actually looked really funny. Dude, we are destroying these guys. Okay, level 30. I think we're, whoa. Okay, we got a lot of drakes. But dude, I think we could take out this king crab by now, right? Okay, dude, imagine if we were drinking some of that stuff. Give me a drink of some of that stuff. I think we're gonna be super powerful. Dude, we already are. This sword is getting pretty sharp. Okay, dude, it's like a feeding frenzy. A feeding frenzy for other fish. Dude, let me eat this food. Okay, guys, there's food going all over the place. Get back here. Don't float away into space. Okay, guys, let's hunt down this king crab. I hope there's a king crab. We're in crab. Oh my goodness. Dude, that food's floating. We're in crab madness, so there should be a king crab. So let's see if we can hunt this guy down and slice him up and take the scepter. This is another thing I like about crab madness, though. Dude, we can just walk on land. I'm just walking the beach. Don't have to worry about anything. Don't have to worry about the great white shark. Oh, no. Oh, dude, we disappeared. Okay, you know what? Let's get back in the water. Dude, I don't want to disappear. That actually happened to me before. I think it was when we were the red crab last time. Dude, we were the red crab. I was just walking. And then I think I disappeared. The game crashed. And there's nothing we could do. Okay, dude, there's one drink. And give me another drink. Okay, you know how I said the screen gets all like crazy and stuff? Okay, our meter. Look at our yellow meter at the bottom. We're over halfway there. Okay, we're getting a lot faster. I wonder what our damage is, dude. I gotta slice something. Slice. 156? 156. Guys, let's find this king crab now. We gotta find him now. Okay, I am going sideways again. But dude, I don't know why the screen isn't going crazy anymore. I don't know if that's something they changed in an update, but the screen used to get like really wobbly and stuff. Okay, find the king crab and destroy him. Okay, we've been in here for a while, so he could be pretty big at this point, but I don't know. Oh, okay, maybe someone else took him out. Dude, I see. There's a dude. King crab eggs. Okay, well, there's the eggs. Where's the king crab? Oh no, swordfish. Swordfish, tiger shark, slice them. Slice them up, drink that elixir. Give me that drink. Okay, can I drink it? I can't drink it. Okay, where'd that swordfish go? He's pretty dangerous. Guys, I don't know where the king crab is, but I see his babies. These are his, oh,
Okay, this guy just hatched.
I'm just eating them as soon as they come out. Dude, I don't know where the guy is. He may have gone on like vacation or something. 179 damage.
Oh, this is amazing. Okay, dude, where is this king crab?
Usually we can find him pretty easy. Oh, I got the sword behind me again. Usually we can find him pretty easy by looking for the light from his scepter.
Yeah, guys, I don't know. I don't even see his babies anymore. I think I ate them all.
I ate all of his babies. But dude, if there were babies, that has to mean he laid them recently, right?
I don't know, dude, this is really weird.
So guys, I think he's gone. I think what happened, I think something else took him out before I did, because I don't think the king crab respawns or anything. So one of those tiger sharks probably took him out first. But guys, at this point, I think we just gotta get big. We gotta get as big as possible, as fast as possible. Cause dude, if we're gonna take out this great white shark, we're gonna have to get really big.
Okay, we're taking these guys out one slice.
Oh, that's good.
Taking them out one slice.
Okay, I think this is gonna be our best bet. Once we get to like, I don't know, maybe level 100. Dude, my sword is going, it's going crazy. But I think once we get to like level 100 maybe, then I'll be able to swallow them whole. Dude, how close are we? Yeah, we still can't swallow them whole yet, but I think we're getting pretty close.
Guys, we did it. Dude, we're swallowing these drays whole. We're going up a level every
maybe 2 or 3 seconds.
So we're at over 1,000 health. That's good. What kind of damage we at?
We're at 229 damage, and it's almost double when we take a drink.
Dude, I don't think we can take out the great white shark yet. Let's just keep it going.
Okay, what do you guys think? Do you think we can take out this great white shark at level 150?
Okay, how's the game doing?
Dude, it's actually not lagging out too bad.
Thing is, dude, are we even gonna be able to get to the great white shark? Or even see him?
Dude, I'm stuck. Okay, how's our sword looking?
Dude, that's a big looking sword.
And it's really sharp. Okay, dude, let's just dive down here.
Let's just dive down and see what we can find. There's usually some brow rags down here. Usually Goliath fish, which could be, could be a problem if he's really big.
Dude, I'm not seeing anything. Where's the fish?
Guys, where'd the fish go? I'm not seeing it. Oh, I see a hammerhead down there.
Dude, that's the hammerhead we saw at the very beginning. Look at him compared to me.
Okay, let's just, whoa. I just ate everything in the screen.
Everything we see in the screen.
Oh, I'm drinking. Dude, I'm drinking stuff like crazy.
Our meter is full. Look at us. Oh my goodness. I was wondering why the screen was getting weird.
Dude, I'm eating all the fish and I'm drinking all the drinks. I think I'm drinking them all at the same
time. Guys, that is crazy looking. That's really funny.
Oh, I bet our damage is crazy. Did that say 1100?
1800. Oh my goodness.
Okay, yeah, we could definitely slice the great white shark at this point. Dude, is that him up there?
I think that might be a Goliath fish. It's so hard to see with this camera.
Okay, where's that great white shark?
Okay, where is he? I see some Goliath fish.
Oh, there he is!
There he is.
Get him! Yes!
Guys, we got him in one swipe. That was my goal!
Dude, that's a pretty sharp sword. What is it doing? 1400 damage. Let's drink some more, drink some more elixir.
Dude, are there any more drinks? Look at that meter!
We're full again. Oh my goodness, dude. I'm just hitting the right click button. I'm just swallowing everything in sight. Dude, we can drink multiple drinks at the same time. That's crazy.
3100 damage?
That's at 3000.
Yeah, 3200. Guys, that is insane.
Dude, oh no! No, we're going through the map. No, give me back up. No!
Dude. I think that's how we lost as the red crab.
Yeah, I think we just fell through the map and couldn't get back up. We just slowly sank.
Cause you can't swim. You can't swim as the crabs.
No! Oh, dude, that was close.
I disappeared. At least I came back though.
Okay guys, let's mess with these puffer fish a little.
Dude, something about these guys, they can level up really quick. So let's feed them a little.
I've tried doing this before, but I couldn't see him, but the game's actually not lagging out too bad.
Let's see if they can get pretty big, and let's see if they're any competition for me, because dude, the puffer fish, I feel like it just levels up faster than anything else in the game.
Oh, dude, every time I hit him, it sends me flying.
What if I hit him again?
Oh,
I don't know if it's because there's so much meat. Dude, that sent me flying. Okay, slice again. Whoa! Okay, dude, that almost launched me out. Okay, they're getting kind of big, but I don't think they're gonna be any competition. Dude, I just wanted a good challenger. But guys, we accomplished our goals. We got huge. We sliced the great white shark in one hit. I think the first time we used the pirate crab, I think that's when we were actually collecting the coins and stuff. And I don't think we got that big. Dude, it feels amazing to be this big as a pirate crab. But guys, if you didn't see last video, we finally did the Teotonka. Guys, this is one that I've had a lot of requests to do for a really long time. We finally did it. And guys, if you missed my amazing frog video, we put the Zorbs down the magic toilet. And actually, I figured out a new ability I didn't even know the Zorbs had. But guys, I really had a lot of fun with today's video. I hope you did too. If you did, as always, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys in the next Feed and Grow Fish. Now's the moment of truth. Let's see if this thing is gonna explode. Oh! Oh my goodness, it's a Pungence gun! Oh! It turns everyone into Pungence! No! No, he got me! I'm popping him! I'm trying to get out! Crazy red shark! Dude, he's going in!